you taking us? You don't speak? Maybe you're not the infamous Triskella after all.
Be silent.
So you're taking us to Fiada? To our death.
The fate's trial, as our law demands.
How many Grisha are found innocent at your so-called trial? Oh, the big bad Triskella! It was 5-on-1! Oh, such honor! How noble! I thought you respected your women.
You are not a woman. You're a Grisha. Do not speak to me again.
You want something from me?
I do want something from you. Answers. Were you born a witch, or was that by choice?
Were you born a prick, or was it a choice? What did they teach you? Aside from the fact that they were evil and should be burned at the stake?
That you kill us every chance you get.
Because you want all Grisha dead. Why am I even arguing with you? You're not here to change your mind on anything. Only to make yourself feel better about sending me to my death.
I feel nothing about you.
Well, I guess that makes you good at your job.
You want to eat.
I'd rather starve than be a traitor.
You don't have to tell me anything. Just take it.
I will not take scraps from the likes of you.
You will.
If it gets bad,
kill the captives.
Sir, they are due to stand trial.
So?
Come on, you miserable lump of muscle! Wake up! Was my power keeping you warm, Triskella? You won't get far out here without it.
You intend to kill me!
If I wanted you dead, I would have slowed your heart instead of speeding it up.
Why would you save me?
Because you're human. And despite what you've been taught, Grisha are not monsters.
You will need my strength to swim to shore.
And you need my power not to freeze to death. I can't swim and keep both our bodies warm.
I'll swim. You...
Where are we?
Gel willing in my homeland.
For the saint's sake.
Put your clothes back on.
Your wet clothes will be the death of you.
I'm fine.
Are all Triskella so prudish?
Are all Bruges so immodest?
I'm just trying to stay warm. Are you scared?
I'm not afraid of you.
Ah, no. Not in those wet clothes. Off. Closer.
Would you stop your wailing?
Oh, you're cold and clammy. It's like lying next to a burly squid.
You told me to get closer. What are you doing?
Oh, God, relax. I promise not to ravish you.
I hate the way you talk.
This isn't where I have my way with you.
I can't wait to be back in my own bed.
Yeah, I can feel just how much you hate sleeping next to me.
You're so rude. It's unseemly. Women in Fiada are modest and pious.
Oh, so you speak for all Fiadan girls?
Fiadan women are caretakers. And Fiadan men are their protectors.
That sounds like a recipe for a lot of very unhappy people.
We are very happy people.
In Ravka? I guess you never know, never know. We don't waste time on maidenly blushing. If me, you really should have showed.
And if you never bleed, it's you're not never natural for it's girls to fight.
Right, no, it's not natural for someone to be as stupid as he is tall, and yet... Don't you think so? I can't wait till you get trounced by a girl. And if my wishes
came true... Not in this lifetime.
I'll do it myself if I have to. In my defense, I have not. Mates, I didn't know you could laugh. What are you so afraid will happen? That's it, isn't it? You really might start to like me. You don't want to like a Grisha. You're scared that if you... laugh at my jokes or answer my questions, you might start to think that I'm human.
I do like you.
Is that so bad?
Yes.
Why?
Because you are horrible. Room wonders about how charming Roger could be. How do I know? You're not messing with my insides, but making me feel like I like you.
Oh, I see. I'm the wicked, gracious seductress.
Too bad.
I'm a girl poor. Except when I'm with my Grecian wife. I'm beguiling you.
Stop it.
No. This is strenuous work. The mighty Fjordan has fallen.
Quit it.
You are powerless to resist me. Never even well enough alone.
Matthias, Helva,
Nina Zelik,
Nina.
Today, we were something, don't you think so?
Rose flowing with you. If we were fair, then my people would help.
Help kill me?
Sweet. I will go north.
No.
Copy it. Defense,
I have none. I'm digging up the grave another time.
There must be a place where we're not just Grisha and Driscella. If
you would have been the one. Somewhere beyond Ravka. Beyond Fjord.
A place where we're just Nina Zenik, Matthias Helvar.
If I go, I could never go back to Fjord. I would be court-martialed as a deserter.
I'd be branded a traitor to all Grisha. But thank you for saving me.
You did the same for me. And if we stayed together, I doubt it would be the last time.
Oh, the Wandering Isle.
They are infernally happy.
Yeah, you'll come to like being happy.
I will keep you warm.
I can't wait to introduce you to my truest love.
Is this supposed to be sweet or savory?
Yes.
He's with me.
Your heart is pounding. Is it for him? For the enemy?
He's changed.
They don't change.
Slaver! This man is the slaver who has taken me to be sold.
Will you testify in court?
I'll testify, yes. Take me with you to Ketterdam. Matthias? Matthias, please.
This was just a cruel joke all along.
This was to save your life. They would have killed you. Trust me. Please.
You broke my trust.